I've seen a few rose hips which are definitely ready. These need to be a little bit darker red. They've still got a bit of green there, when and then you can start making like rose hip like sugars and syrups and all kinds of little things. But look on the internet for all that, and you'll see loads of recipes. Right, take care and bye.